Davis was a brave young man. He did what they told him. Don't think about it. Do not ask questions. He died with a bullet inside his head. And as he was dying, he asked if it was right to kill and to injure without thought or conscience. They said, of course, son. What's life about anyway? And so when he had died and he met his maker, he wasn't swerving, he had a clear conscience. Shocked when God laughed at him, said, why did you waste your life? You know that it's easy to blindly accept fate. Takes courage to disagree when others are falling. That's what you must do. And that's what you didn't do. Goodbye, Mr. Davis. Was nice to have met you. You were so naive and you have displeased me. Please leave my sight now. You will never come near me again. General Davis was a brave young man. He did what they told him. Don't think about it. Try not to disobey. He died with a bullet inside.